seated. I do have a message for our youngsters. Somebody grab the bag, huh? Thank you. All right. Don't all have to sit on that side. You can take it on here. This is a one-sided parish. All the new members are on that side, and all the kids are on this side. And I guess the two shall never meet. Okay, today is what day? Palm Sunday. What can you tell me about Palm Sunday? What do you know about Palm Sunday? Does it help? Right, exactly so, huh? Here they are, claiming him.
Oh, also, Jews and Jews says, we're talking about the money thing to betray Jesus.
Yeah, that comes in just a page or two. Yeah, he's coming in and everybody's hailing him as king, right? Right. And then things kind of flip, don't they, as we heard in our second reading today. Because then, when Pilate says, well, who should I give to you, Jesus or Jesus Barabbas? They said, give us Barabbas, didn't they? We don't want Jesus for a king. And so Pilate said, I'm washing my hands, huh? Don't hold this against me. I'm not guilty here. Okay. And so then they took Jesus to be crucified, huh? Yeah. And then he died on the cross, breathed his last.
I remember Jesus being a killer.
No. So, yeah, so we go from saying Hosanna to the king, right? Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord, to crucify him. It's a strange thing, isn't it? Like, people didn't want Jesus for their king, did they? Really? They wanted him to be like other kings, but they didn't want the king that Jesus proved to be. So on Palm Sunday, we think about that kingship and just what kind of a king Jesus is, huh? And whether we want him to be king in our lives. And if I can get that to go in there. There we go. And so on Palm Sunday, we remember both, don't we? Here. Thanks. Let's pray about that, shall we? Father in heaven, we ask you to bless these young people in their walk with Jesus. May they not be so fickle as the folk of the day of his lifetime. May we not only hail him as king as he enters into our hearts, but also as he walks with us each and every day. We pray this in Christ's name. Amen. Okay, we'll see you next time, huh? Great, thank you so much. Oh, could somebody put my bag back for me? Would you put that on the chair? Thank you, sweetheart. Appreciate it.